What up, YouTube? After countless hours of tinkering and getting the wheels changed out and trying to get the best wheel combo, so far this is what came up. I know the body looked kind of crooked from the bumper, but you know, that's the best I can do. So I might take it out. I got the model monster wired up to the Millennium system. So take it out, and I'm gonna try to get my son to record later. He's not home, he at school. So I'll at y'all later.